you around. This song is called Avenge the Innocent.
Yeah.